because he didn't mutter about far too much to sing, so great.
Not singing, is it?
Pardon? You don't want you to sing now after that exam.
You don't, do you? No?
You don't still want it, do you? If you're going to sing then, if he's going to sing, he has to come to the front, so if you could put your sunglasses on. Come on then.
Are you coming back here then? Yep. Ha-ha!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Anthony Arthur John Peck, superstar.
Are you ready
there?
No, no, because I need a young lady, because I can only sing with a young lady. Copy over 21 and single. Any over 21s and singles? Come on in, my love, wherever you are, I heard you shout.
Need a volunteer? Phyllis!
Phyllis!
Come on, Phyllis!
Come on, Phyllis! Tell you what, I can't afford a bird, can
I? Don't feel obliged to clap him afterwards because he never gets any applause. It's called Rainbows and Roses.
You shut up and get some.
Yeah.
Seriously, we were actually in the nominations for most popular band country music round at the national paper round, and there's three others in there, but the ones that won it was the Hayleys, and if we couldn't win it, there couldn't be a better band to do so. Absolutely true.
Well, I actually voted for the Hayleys.
And they really are superb, and they're really sort of nice girls as well as wonderful musicians. We've got a song actually to finish off our bit. Thank you for being so kind. We will be back for dancing later, and Yummy Yummy Slim Collier is going to come on next, I think. Slim, are you? We've got a song to finish off with from a second Wish album, and you can get it on cassette, you can get it on CD, and for the contingent down there, you can get it on wax cylinder as well. You'll be alright. It's got everything that glitters is not gold.
I saw your picture on a poster. It's your silly sweetheart on the rodeo. As for me and little Stacy, we still do the circuit in a one-horse trailer and a motorhome. She still asks about you all the time, but I guess you never even cross your mind. But sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride. When you write a small letter, you see us with the sunlight. To me, I've come to know it would be better if I knew. Over it, he's got another, and on Saturday he's someone. But you know, I just can't bear to let him. She keeps on growing, and she started asking questions, but there's certain things that man just doesn't know. But they came and you never even called, and I guess you never crossed your. With the sunlight on your head, I know you'll answer me. As for me, I've come to know everything better than me is unknown. Everybody said it may be someday. We were only in the way. With the sunlight.